fortunate enough to be on many journeys across the country recently. And today's drive is special, though short. Chandigarh to Kasauli is a beautiful scenic stretch, despite the drive being just 2.5 hours long. So what made this trip with a Chandigarh-based couple special? Find out next on The Getaway. Welcome to Chandigarh. This is my first visit to the city. So why am I here? I'm here to do what I do best, planning a getaway for someone. But today is slightly different. I'm on my way to meet a Chandigarh-based couple, Chand and Kavita Sudhan. And for a change, they've invited me to join them on a journey and not just plan it for them. I was really excited.
Rain, listen to it fall. And with every drop of rain, you know I love you more.
Any memories of any trip you both have made to Kasauli earlier?
Yeah.
The big thing, early years of your marriage.
Yes. We used to go and stay in a holiday home, spend about a couple of days and come back.
Okay. Wow.
Yeah, but we weren't alone then.
Always somebody with us, yeah, always.
So, Kasauli being your favorite getaway destination, you all know everything there is to know about it.
Oh, yes.
And you're going to take me.
Of course, of course, take you and your crew. We're looking forward to taking you.
Thank you. So, when you wrote into us saying that you'd like to go to Kasauli once again, what did you have in mind?
In fact, we want to take you to Kasauli.
Yes.
We've been seeing the program. You've been taking people around.
Right.
So, this time we'll take you.
Oh, great. Excellent.
We've been so many times.
Yeah.
Oh, great. So, that would be excellent.
I'm sure a young girl like you, what it's like.
Yeah, taking back
right
to the old
world.
So how many years have you been going to Kasauli?
We've been going for many years, but now for the past some time we haven't been. So we'll go and discover together something new if it has come up.
Great. Looking forward to the trip. So tell me a bit about yourselves, your work and your...
I was artillery. I was commanded a self-propelled regiment. Artillery, two field. And then I was into army aviation. Flown in army for almost helicopters. Over 10-12 years.
Okay, all right.
Then I was, after leaving the army, that was in 94, then I've been in IT industry basically.
Okay.
Yeah, into marketing. I was a vice president with one or two companies.
All right.
And I had a great time. And eventually said bye-bye to IT industry and joined an NGO.
Okay, so you've done
Done all that and for the past about 1 year, year and a half. We've taken off. She's taken retirement so that we can now
just
roam around and travel.
Oh, so yes.
See as much as we can.
So, what do you all do in your free time? I mean, in the city, how do you spend your time?
Our morning starts early because 6:30 we are off for golf.
We
both go. Okay. And return home at about 10:30.
All right.
So that's a good start to the day.
Morning ritual. Okay, great.
Right.
Good.
I
give her 4-5 strokes, she beats me.
Okay.
So I picked up to keep him on the course.
Okay, yeah, actually, that's a great time to spend.
So earlier I was a weekend golfer and now since I've taken retirement, now
the
I play thing. 5 days a week.
Oh, lovely.
We play 5 days a week.
Yeah, 5 days, almost, yeah.
Tell me, what are you most looking forward to on this trip?
Looking forward to a good drive, showing you places on the way.
Yes,
and we haven't been there for a while.
We haven't been there for a while,
let's
so
let's go and see what's new.
What's changed over the years, right? So the next morning, we started our journey from the Sudhan's home in Zirakpur, a Chandigarh suburb.
Unlike most of my other escapes, I was traveling with my guest from the very beginning. A ride up the hill required a car with a good turning radius. And so, Chand and Kavita were riding the fluidic Verna, while I stayed loyal and drove alongside in my trusted Grand I-10. Kasauli lies a little over 60 kilometers from Zirakpur, and our first checkpoint was to get onto the Shimla-Kalka highway. Heading out of Zirakpur, the road is a tad bumpy till the highway, though that shouldn't be a problem if you're driving out of Chandigarh.
This is it. You get onto the highway in 2 minutes now?
Yeah.
Once you hit the Shimla-Kalka highway, it's a delightful drive as it spreads out into the six-lane road, allowing you to bypass the townships of Kalka and Pinjore en route to Kasauli.
Travel time is cut down. You know, it used to be sometimes once or twice we have been
3 hours
there.
Two.
Yeah, halting.
Two and a half, 3 hours sometimes.
Halting there.
Once we came back, went to Kasauli, went up to Kalka and came back. The traffic jam was very bad.
This highway is a toll road. And this is the first of the toll booths you will need to cross before reaching Kasauli.
Return.
Thank you.
The picturesque surroundings were visible under a clear sky. I must confess that this was already turning out to be one of the smoother drives of my numerous journeys. The ascent to Kasauli is not very steep, not yet at least. One noticeable aspect up till now had been the width of the road uphill.
The climb will be like this, but when we go turn from Dharampur to Kasauli, that's a little more steep.
Having left early, our first pit stop was going to be at the Timber Trail Resort for breakfast. We were now about 33 kilometers from the Susan's home. Timber Trail Resort is nestled in the Shivalik Range. Though a breakfast stop over here is ideal, one could even stay at the resort. During our meal, I got an opportunity to learn more about Chand and Kavita.
I'm very intrigued to know how many years do you all complete of marriage?
40.
40 years.
40 years. Like this year. Oh, that's
on the 16th.
That's a landmark.
October.
Wow. So
in fact, 16th and 19th. We have two marriages. Two.
How's that?
Wedding anniversaries.
Two anniversaries.
Because we got married
we
twice.
We celebrate depending on which is more convenient. Either
what's
16th of October or 19th of October.
We got married twice.
We got married twice.
As in?
A court marriage on the 16th.
A court marriage and then the ceremony.
And then the ceremony marriage. Okay. Ceremony, normal marriage.
Okay. And it's the most picturesque drive I've come across so far. It's so good.
It's only going to get better.
Yeah.
Is it going to get much better?
It's going to get better.
As we get deeper into the hills.
Right.
Love it.
And very pictures.
Lovely roads and
How was the road?
Very, very smooth. I've been enjoying cruising along.
Actually, it's
and
a little new.
And you brought good weather also along with you.
Yeah. Nice. So how did you all meet?
I was 15 and Chand was 21. I lived in Jhansi and that was his first posting. But then Chand was born in Jhansi also.
His dad was in India, his first posting in India
from Pakistan to
India.
In Jhansi. And so when he came to Jhansi, he came with a lot of what his dad had said. Go to this place, that place, whatever, you know. And then he made friends with a cousin of mine who was around his age.
Okay.
And that's how
she was the link to y'all meeting.
No, him. It was a boy, George.
Okay. So he was
came
the link.
With him.
He's a good friend of mine.
All right.
So,
and his group of friends.
Very often, and she was around there. Very sweets and chocolates for a small.
No, 15, I wasn't small.
But I can see the blush on his face. And you don't have to necessarily leave in the wee hours of the morning. It's a short drive.
Yeah.
So you, and then it's
sometimes
not crowded.
Sometimes when we used to come here, we used to leave around 9:30.
Yeah. That's very
by
comfortable.
By 11:30 you're there?
Lunchtime.
Lunchtime.
Right.
You know, spend by
then you're hungry.
45 minutes in the market. Then drive down to a place where you can sit down and have lunch. Have a lunch and you're back home by about 5 o'clock.
post breakfast, our first tip to those hitting the road. Please remember to eat light. A heavy stomach could be detrimental to those who suffer from altitude sickness. Getting back onto National Highway 22, we made our way further up. The road now is a two-lane one, which isn't conducive to overtaking. Oncoming traffic is frequent and the turns are sharp and blind. I was following the Sudhan's car as we headed towards Dharampur, about 19 kilometers away. Chand and Kavita seemed to be thoroughly enjoying this ride, reliving memories of their younger days.
This is the best kulfi you get here.
And even as the drive up the hills keeps you excited and alert, a bright summer day calls for a kulfi stop. The Ishar Special Kulfi was started by Ishar Das almost 50 years back in Kalka. And this one, nestled on the drive up, is their third outlet. And the kulfi was not just soothing and cooling, but to our surprise, adjacent to Ishar's kulfi was a Mankotia store run by Surjeet Mankotia that offers you a wide range of wines and jams to carry back home.
आप ये बताइए इसमें सबसे ज्यादा पॉपुलर ब्रांड कौन सा है जो लोग ज्यादा खरीदते हैं?
वैसे अपना टेस्ट ज्यादा है, रेड वाइन को ज्यादा एप्पल वाइन है, उसको भी तो अच्छा सुनते हैं, और जो खट्टा मीठा स्वाद है उसके लिए प्लम वाइन है।
प्लम वाइन इज वेरी गुड। यू लाइक प्लम वाइन?
यस आई डू।
सर चांद, आई लाइक स्वीटर वाइंस, व्हिच वुड यू रेकमेंड?
पीच
ऑफ कोर्स इज स्वीट, वेरी गुड।
इज दिस स्वीट?
टेक दिस एंड।
और ज्यादा स्वीट कौन सी है?
प्लम स्वीट ऐसी कोई नहीं,
कोई भी नहीं।
प्लम प्लम नहीं है,
प्लम खट्टी मीठी है।
खट्टी मीठी है, दैट इज
जैसा फ्रूट का टेस्ट होगा, आप जैसे फ्रूट खाते हैं ना, जैसे उसी का टेस्ट होगा, वही सेम इसके अंदर होगा।
Shopping done, it was time to hit the highway again. One of the advantages of not traveling over the weekend is the fact that the highway is not clogged with weekend revelers. Traffic on a two-lane hill drive can be very tedious. Also, fuel pumps like these are rare going uphill, so keep a check on your tank at all times. With no traffic, we were soon at Kasauli Chowk, where you take a left towards the township of Kasauli. But surprisingly enough, the Sudhans drove straight ahead. So where were we headed to? Was there a surprise stopover that I didn't know about? Well, find out all that and much more on the other side of this break. Welcome back to The Getaway. Earlier, Chand and his wife Kavita and I had set out from Zirakpur towards Kasauli. The three of us had stopped over for some delicious breakfast at the Timber Trail Resort and then stopped for some locally made wine and jam. Now, a few kilometers away from Kasauli, I had expected them to turn towards the hill station at Kasauli Chowk. Instead, we drove straight ahead, and now I know why. Less than half a kilometer ahead of Kasauli Chowk lies Gyani Da Dhaba. The area is called Dharampur, and we are a little over 10 kilometers away from Kasauli. Remember that dhaba is one of those must-do items when on this road. And as we were discovering, this road trip was also a gastronomic delight for foodies, much like the three of us.
राड़ा चिकन ये होता है जैसे बनाते है ना, तो उसी में राड़ा बजा होता है।
राड़ा मतलब
Biryani Da Dhaba is neat, offers quick service, and has relatively clean restrooms. Meal done, it was now time to get on to the final leg of our drive. We began our climb uphill by turning right at the Kasauli Chowk. You are bound to slow down considerably now. Not only were we moving uphill, but this 11-kilometer stretch till Kasauli is a narrow single road. It is worth mentioning that drivers new to such terrain should always keep a watch out for oncoming vehicles, especially around the curves. Kasauli is just about an hour and a half away from Chandigarh, and the drive up there is so beautiful with all these thick oak and pine forests around. I'm enjoying this journey with Chand and Kavita, and we've had so much food on the way that I really can't handle it. If you'd like us to plan a similar getaway for you, write into us at autoprime@ndtv.com. Kasauli is a cantonment, and you need to pay a toll before entering the town limits. Driving into town, we decided not to waste any time and headed straight to soak in the sights. Do remember, parking here is a problem. The influx of tourists does not help either. But we luckily managed to find a parking spot close to the marketplace. At a height of almost 6,000 feet, Kasauli is quiet and peaceful. In fact, it's a stark contrast to most of the excessively commercialized hill stations around the country. An age-old church is bound to catch your attention. Adjacent to the marketplace, the church reminded our guests of their earlier visit.
Heads together would be even nicer. Switch positions.
But ek
Kasauli, you can say.
From the church, one can walk down to the local heritage market, which offers a variety of goods. The short line of shops here can throw up some real surprises. And do not forget to try the famous bun samosa when here. The three of us, though, were still full from lunch. It was indeed fun to see the Sudan's excitement at visiting a town they had visited often before. They were always hoping to discover something new, and so we did at an interesting store called Kasauli Crafts. Polythene is recycled to create some innovative home decor items here.
So you've been dealing with this for how long?
Recently.
Started it. Yeah. 5 years back.
Okay. Yes.
And who does it?
My own concept, my own design.
Oh, really? Okay. You have your small factory or something?
Yeah.
Where you...
Oh, wonderful. But it looks very authentic.
Yes.
Heading out of the market, we drove further uphill within the town. It is worth seeking out a viewpoint within the city.
Look at that thing. Look at that. How beautiful.
I had no such difficulty. Chand took us to a spot Kavita and he had visited when they had just gotten married 40 years ago.
Wow. They were really low. Mm. They were small like this. You know that one there? And now look at them, they've covered the view.
But the road and everything, nothing has changed? It's the same?
No, all the same.
So I'm lucky to be your guest. I've got access to a private...
When you get married, come for your honeymoon.
Thank you for the invitation. I will come for my 40th wedding anniversary. I'd like to spend it like you all would.
If we are there. Another 40 years.
No, I say.
105 years, I should be.
Though Kasauli can be treated as a one-day drive spot from Chandigarh, there's enough that could tempt you to extend your stay. The town is remarkably peaceful and picturesque. And it isn't surprising to understand why the British chose this colonial hill station to establish a cantonment. We decided to call it a day over a cup of steaming tea.
Actually, been a very action-packed day, but it's just time has just gone
by. I hope you enjoyed.
I loved it. I think the day just went by.
Was the invitation worth it?
Definitely.
Calling you so far.
So much.
Was it worth it? You so far.
I love Kasauli. It's so charming. Was it any different for the two of you?
Yeah, sure. Firstly, we had a young lady like you.
Good company, yes, of course.
And because we were showing you everything, we were, you know,
reliving.
Reliving our
memories. Yeah.
Right. Good memories.
Cheers to the two of you and your 40 years. And I will definitely come back to Kasauli on my 40th wedding anniversary. Wow. That's
all. That would be great. That'd be great.
All right. If you'd like to feature on The Getaway, write into us at autoprime@ndtv.com.
This had been a memorable drive. And hopefully, we had helped create more magical moments for the Sudhans to add to their existing ones. Here's a quick recap of our journey. We began our journey at Zirakpur in the outskirts of Chandigarh. We first travelled 33 kilometers to the Timber Trail Resort for breakfast. From there, we moved towards Dharampur, making a short stopover at Mankotia. We had lunch at Gyani Da Dhaba at Dharampur and then drove about 12 kilometers to reach Kasauli.